Maybe you haven't worked in a kitchen as long as I have, so maybe you don't realize these things about cheese, but if air gets the cheese, it hardens the cheese. It stales the cheese. It makes the cheese go bad. That's something that I learned a million years ago, and I've been rolling the cheese ever since because it makes sense.